Get ready for a special Daniel Tiger event.
Mom and I are going on a trip to visit Juan Carlos in his neighborhood.
You're here!
Juan Carlos!
It's a brand new Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood movie, streaming free on PBS Kids.
Everyone's getting ready for PBS Kids Family Night.
Oh, this is going to be so much fun!
Yeah, it is. On Friday nights, PBS Kids has the shows you and your whole family will love.
That is so interesting!
What? Really? That's awesome!
How is that possible?
I want to come too!
Come on!
Let's do it.
You and your family are invited to PBS Kids Family Night, Friday night at 7, 6 Central. Okay, you're on!
Funding for Arthur is provided by... As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Every moment of play is a chance to learn. ABCMouse.com, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
A cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you. Thank you. To watch more Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
What a wonderful kind of day! What a wonderful kind of day! Hey!
It's the really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge! Looking for something fun to do with your dad? Your mom? With your friends? How about your brother's soccer ball? PBS Kids challenges you to take on this awesome activity right now! So get up and get going on your very own Shape Hunt Adventure!
Let's go! A pentagon has 5 sides.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
A hexagon has 6 sides. But octagons have 8 sides. Like
this stop sign.
Bring along a camera on your shape hunt and a notebook to keep track of the shapes you find. And look for shapes like circles, squares, triangles, and more. What other shapes can you find? The challenge? Get out, and start your really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge now!
Roses are red, violets are blue. Live from New York, it's Cyber Chase! Cyber Chase, we're moving, we're beating Hacker at his game. Don't tell me the shrine who hacked the motherboard will get him every time. Cosmic web, freaky places that we've seen. We've got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4. Run a cyber chase. We'll meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Get ready to meet Ada Lovelace. Yeah, the chase is on. Just wait and see why we are chasing.